A family in the Kettle Moraine School District is suing. They say their daughter has faced racial bullying for the last year.
Sean Gallagher spoke with them today about the impact they say this is having. A warning, some people might find the words and the photos in this story offensive.
October is Bullying Prevention Month, but it was exactly 3 years ago to the day that 15-year-old Stephanie Quinn says she was bullied because of her race for the first time. And she says it hasn't stopped since.
I'm extremely proud of her.
Ebony Crumble is Stephanie's mom. She consoled her daughter today as they address the racial bullying they say she's received since she was 12 years old.
Time after time, this family has asked this school district to take meaningful action, and they have failed miserably.
Attorney B. Ivory Lamar says Stephanie has been bullied for being black at least 7 documented times in the last 3 years, sometimes direct, using racial slurs, like in this Snapchat message she received.
And while teachers have observed these racial slurs over the years, it is common for them to simply yell at the students, "Hey." Hey is not good enough. It's unexcusable.
Lamar says this has taken a toll on Stephanie. She suffers from PTSD and depression and has attempted suicide on 3 separate occasions.
Can you believe that? PTSD at 15 years old. The same diagnosis that war veterans and our servicemen get for fighting and protecting America. She's dealing with this in an educational setting.
She doesn't even have the ability to go to school to focus on learning and flourish and smile and be joyful with her friends.
Ebony says the school district has continued to drop the ball, allowing this kind of activity to continue and not taking these issues seriously enough.
I feel duped, as if I had an ally within the leaders that I was speaking with. And I just ultimately feel stonewalled.
Enough is enough. This will not be tolerated. Not on my watch, and we are calling for immediate action.
Attorney Lamar says he is making specific requests to improve the racial equity within the school district. I have reached out to the Kettle Moraine School District for comment, but have not heard back. Near Kettle Moraine High School, Sean Gallagher, TMJ4 News.